how are you? So I can go the rest of my days wondering if any given second is my last. Well, look at us, seriously. College, marriage, kids, career, intermission, have a smoke at a candy bar. Then, divorce, career stasis, sexual identity shift.
Are you a vascular system failure? That's a hell of an act too, man. Not that I'm trying to make my heart attack more important than your
whatever.
I understand.
Now, on the one hand, I feel as though I should ask you in some talk show sing-song voice how it's all different for you now and seek salacious gossip and ask probing bullshit questions, but wouldn't that be patronizing? I mean, you're still Jeff. Why should we suddenly assume an avid interest in your evolving sexual preferences?
Well, I didn't evolve.
Okay, you chose.
I chose?
Yeah.
You don't choose to be gay, idiot.
I might disagree with you there. I mean, look, homosexuality is defined by behavior, observable and knowable only by behavior, and you have now chosen to behave that way. I mean, what are we talking about? You were known as straight by your behavior for all these years, and now you're telling me you're choosing to be known as gay.
Never mind. Never mind. Let's move on. New topic. I didn't choose it, Dan. I didn't fucking choose it.
You're acting as if I'm a homophobe, and I'm not. Something happened, Jeff. You lived a straight life, and now you're telling me you live a gay life. And somewhere in there is a choice, or an evolution, or something to which a descriptor can be applied. Some blessed, politically correct, fucking feel-good noun that won't freak everybody out.
Well, if you can come up with a fucking feel-good noun that describes being born irrevocably one way, and only that way, and having society make you feel you're abhorrent, less than, deviant, beyond repair, repellent to the point where your self-loathing causes you to choose behaviors that go against everything you're about inside, just so you can go around without getting the crap beat out of you, so you can get a job, so your parents won't disown you, so you can advance in the world until you finally build an entire character that has nothing to do with who you actually are, until hopefully you build enough courage to say you really are the way you were wired at birth, and finally you don't give a shit what people think or who beats the crap out of you or disowns you for it, and then you choose to be that person who you've actually been all along, but you've hidden out of fear, a fear inculcated by a viciously prejudicial society. Well, that would be some kind of noun, an epic noun. But perhaps our time would be better spent coming up with a noun that describes those who don't understand all of that, like epic twit, motherfucker.
It's just the 40 thing.